everybody. My name's Ian. I'm happy to be here. And I haven't played a show in the US in a few years now. And I released an album in February with a bunch of songs about Nashville. And this is probably the first and only time that I'll get to play them here. So I hope you like them.
Pissing in American standards between khaki men and truckers, an army of unwed mothers behind the counters, thinking on a third world war, not knowing what I came back for. I'd leave if I could find the door, but there is no way out, no way out anymore. Sleeping through American dreams, spending my money on gasoline, rest on alcohol and caffeine. It all sounded cooler on TV. Then I'll say by song in the eastern air, say by song, and I don't know where it's from. Man, it could be anywhere, and I don't care if I'm wrong. Then I will say by song in the eastern sky, say by song, and I don't know why I waited for so long to try and fly away. Tumbleweeds made of trash, getting bigger while the rolling past. You know it was never built to last. Now we're nostalgic, looking back on a highway in the sun, on a game that we always won. Man, it's a shame knowing that it's done, but wouldn't it be harder if it just went on and on and on? But if only for a moment, 'cause as with every happy end, it cannot mean that the story's really over. Then I will say by song in the eastern ear, say by song, and I don't know where it's from. Man, it could be anywhere, and I don't care if I'm wrong. And I will say by song in the eastern sky, say by song, and I don't know why I waited for so long to try to fly away.
Thanks, Brad.
Yeah.
How about a hand for Brad for putting all this stuff together? That's really nice to finally be able to play these songs here.
In Nashville.
In Nashville. This next song, I actually wrote about this neighborhood, Madison. I was living for a short time down in Inglewood. I wrote this one in a backyard. In an early morning haze, now the Smoky Mountains feel like they're a million miles away. Couldn't get there fast enough, but didn't have a clue exactly where we were heading to. The radio was waving us through eastern Tennessee, and Rocky Top was more than just a song that we would sing. I started waiting tables and you worked behind the bar,
And all the while we're reaching for the stars. Time goes by while we're busy making plans. Too busy dreaming to see the good things we had. Looking back, I'd do it all again. But be thankful, be thankful. Oh, 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 oh. Be thankful, be thankful. And then we moved again, ended up not far away from where it all began. Everything was changing, but if we'd only known when we were together, we were home. Time goes by while we're busy making plans. Busy dreaming to see the good things we had. Looking back, I'd do it all again. But be thankful, be thankful. Oh, 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 oh.
For the last 14 years, I've lived over in Europe, mostly in Berlin and Vienna. And like I said, I came here a little bit a couple of years ago. And I would hang out a lot at the Legion Hall, post 182. If you live here or have spent time here, then I'm sure you know that. And one night, first of all, I was always the creeper over in the corner, just like drinking a stag or PBR or whatever the fuck they had. And just writing my little book, watching everybody. And I went outside to smoke a cigarette, and I was eavesdropping, like one does. And I overheard the name of this woman that had been dancing, and her name was Melody. And I thought, shit, this is just too good to be true. So I wrote this song about Melody in Nashville. I showed it to her, and I think it creeped her out. It would creep me out.
Leave me alone.
There's a melody in Nashville, and she dances at the Legion Hall. I don't dance, but maybe I will. But if I start, I fear I'll fall for the melody in Nashville. I only know her name. Damn me for thinking about her still, and how she keeps on dancing away. Oh, but can it be this waiting for the real thing? That's just the thing that makes me hard to find. Well, I'm waiting here in the corner, girl, hoping you find me. sad flag made of string lights, an empty star out on the floor, some old vets with new wives, and some just the stories from the war. And she listens to them all night, bums a cigarette or two, goes back out dancing neath the string lights, from red to white to blue. What can it be, this dark place I've chosen, that's just the thing that keeps me here alone? But here's one that you can dance to down in Nashville, Tennessee.
So I think I'll play one more song. I guess that's how much time I got. And then all you guys get to play. Forward to hearing the next person after me, who is Brad. Who, Brad?
Eden Archer.
Woo! Eden Archer is next.
And, Brad.
Bueller.
Wake up.
Brad.
Bueller.
It was a pleasure playing for you guys. My name's Ian Fisher. I have some vinyls and CDs and books over there. Since all of you are basically musicians that have come from New York, from what I've heard, you don't really have to buy them. I could give you stuff too, or we could trade or whatever. If you want a CD or vinyl for the car. This is a song that I wrote one night. I was at the Ryman, and an old high school friend of mine got inducted into the Grand Ole Opry. And I sat down in the pew and looked up and imagined all the ghosts of all these old country singers that I love. I imagined them singing along to each other.
The bouncers on Broadway are singing along to a southern rock version of a Hank Williams song, and as I wonder where are, I wonder, am I just another one in a long, long line of dreamers and fools, kicking the can up of Fifth Avenue, knocking on the door and filling the pews of the only church with the God I pray to. I am just a man, though I want to be more, like all of my unfulfilled idols. Before there's a star dying and one being born, but they all stick around this southern town, and they all are singing at the Ryan tonight. Every ghost, when they turn out the lights and the people go home, oh, it must be a sight to see all the ghosts at the Ryan tonight. Thank you. teeth, I swear that I saw the shadow of Johnny or Roy Cough. Maybe just the smoke of Willie, or maybe I'm wrong, but I can't help but dream, or at least write a song. To the giants whose shoulders I've been standing on, whose words form the borders of maps that I've drawn, who have made me a home, and that home is longing for home. And they all are singing at the rhyme in the night. Every ghost, when they turn out the lights and the people go home. Oh, it must be a sight to see our other ghosts at the rhyme in the night. And they all are singing at the rhyme. To see all of the ghosts at the rhyme in tonight. Oh. Oh. Oh.
Check one. That's great if you can just throw a little more reverb on this channel too. And on my voice. Just
I'm gonna keep it dry until
cool. I feel cool, guys. I feel mysterious. Alright, I'm gonna take them off. I like the MC. Are we ready? Is it nice and wet sounding out there? Hey guys, thank you, Brad and Misfit Toys, for having me.
Love you.
A lot of friends in the audience. And future friends. Alright, this is my song called Hard Liquor.
How to get your alligator shoes from off the closet shelf. How to get your blue designer suit. That white shirt I wash myself. Thank you.
Trying to be fancy, but because I have different tunings, and it's like just a whole thing. I know, you see my fancy strap? This is how cool I am. It's like some fucking robe from the garage. My set's shorter than I thought, so I'm not gonna talk anymore. Let's get down to business.
I got all of you. the strap over without knocking my hat off. All right, I guess I'm going to do this one.
My red guitar is little T, this is big T. So I'm going to just go out on a limb and play a really weird song right now. It's new. It's mostly metaphorical, so don't start worrying about me too much, okay? What it's called, Take the Drugs. Take up! I'm just kidding.
Take the drugs from out the trash. They ain't coming yet. They won't find a silver dash when they finally get. Put your robe up on the hook. You ain't working out. Let the neighbors try and look. They don't like us anyhow.
Two more songs for you. You want to do the... Anyway, my name's Eden. I'm from Florida. But I did used to live here. I do miss it. Except for the winters. As you can see, I'm still freezing. We're going to do the short version of this song. It's called Little Birds.
Thank you.
Much for having this party for Misfit Toys, and thank Brad for inviting me and everybody for playing. Just give me 1 second. This is my last song. I'm going to make it short. This song it's new also. I'm calling it the Goddess Song because it's just about female energy and all the amazing shit that women do, and also how that can be hard. And this is like the song for that. Just gonna fix my tune in real quick. Anyway, I'll be back here at D's on Sunday, another day party. And I hope to see you guys around town. Come say hi if I see you. Throw something at me. All right.
Mama said she did the things she could.
my partner, and what'll I do? Oh, blues coming on her like hell. It's too deep to do anything else.
Lending me your amp, I appreciate it.
I didn't change it.
Yep, that's him. Yeah.
I think I'm just getting a little bigger.
No, you're a car.
Yeah. Honey, just wait till they.
Thank you.
This song has been on my heart. That's what they say in church when it's like time to do what you want to do. It's been on my heart to sing solo for everyone. A dear friend of mine, Caroline Reese, wrote this. It's one of those good old-fashioned cheating songs. Unfortunately, my pants are too tight to access the guitar pick. That is what we call an occupational hazard. Okay, I got it. Woo! Woo! Woo!
Well, I don't know what's worse, the guilt or the things, 'cause I know you heard. We stopped talking, picked the bottle up more often. The humidity's up 10%, my skin feels like it's crawling. Dry, my eyes are wet.
about a clean white room, having nothing left in. I know a door can do on my way out. I know this ain't my house anymore. He's crying on the porch, but you say the dog. Keep making life out of slam screen doors. And I hate waking up. I only knew you in the dark. And I know a door. You say the dog is yours. I keep making life out of slam screen doors. Can everyone clap it up again for Ian and Eden? Americana week is very hectic, especially if you're an introvert, but it is very worth it to be around such incredible artists. So thanks very much to Brad and everyone at Misfit Tour Journey for putting this show together. I feel like I need to take a leaf out of Eden's book and like have a professional person tune my instruments. My solution is just like talk at you while I do my best. And the cool thing about that is like that both the talking and the tuning suffer. Like I'm doing pretty much 60% of each. This is a new song. It's about my family.
I'm a deadbeat, dead ringer for a bad luck man. Oh, I'm dead set, doing better than my daddy ever did. I'm a wrong turn, sinking feeling, I'm a backup plan. You're a damn and do my best, up and do my best. It's in my bones, it's hard to settle down. It's in your face, the way you look at me sometimes. I could promise that one day I'll come around, but it's in my blood, it's in my blood. I'm good at telling lies. I'm a dead ringer for a bad luck man. Oh, I'm dead set on doing better than my daddy ever did. I'm a wrong turn, sinking feeling. I'm a backup plan. You're a damn fool, true believer. You take me as I am.
Thank you all so much. I've been Lizzie Now. You've been great.
Talking. I'm tired of all this talking. And I can barely walk in these heels. Trying to find the bathroom, not tell you how I feel. I hung around at the birthday party at the end of the night. I didn't know anyone. Nobody said it was gonna be easy. Why am I never having fun? Clean up the confetti when everybody's gone home. I'm sweeping up the floor and champagne tastes just as good the next day when the sunlight in the window meets the glitter on your clothes. I hung around at the birthday party at the end of the night. I didn't know it. Nobody said it was gonna be easy. Why am I never having fun? Somebody tell that girl in the bathroom line she's my friend now. Somebody tell that boy on the dance floor he's all that I have now. All that I have now.
Thank you. Sounded great.
Thank you. No prep time.
Move this table back. Would this be good here?
You want
to take it?
Well, yeah.
No, it's all good. This is yours. We saved this table for you. Is that good? All right. If you need anything, please let me know. Whatever you need, you let me know.
Do you have a CD player?
Have you ever seen one of these things?
Yeah.
This is the coolest recorder.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, my goodness.
So
check, 1, 2. That's me, by the way, that's a pedal. That's a pedal, so that's supposed to do that.
Thank you.
check, check, on two. How's everybody else doing? I'm good. Do you need anything more from me? Good.
Up and strip you down to
All right. Thank you guys for coming out today. Thank you to Brad and Misfit Toy Group and the Downstate is what he calls it. Rodney's Downstate. Wow, it feels so weird to be playing. I haven't played since July. We're gonna do a song called Cold Day in Memphis. Lights flickered in the liquor store. I heard a click when they locked the door. Got a little scared till he said, "You're not alone." There he was, like a long lost friend, with a pint of Jack and a match to lick. Looking like skinny bones. Woke up to the sound of gunshots. Two holes in the TV screen. The smell of chicken and gasoline. And a voice yelling, "Baby, don't stop." Was open, but he climbed it anyway. And jumped 10 feet to the ground. Said, "Sugar, thanks for the lift, and a night I'll never forget. I'll see you next time around." I lit up and I hit the road. Took one last look at that light. Give it up for Dan Seymour on bass and David Strayer on drums. He's got his suitcase drum. I can't believe he's got that logo on there.
trying to remember when I made that. How's everybody doing? All right. I don't write a lot of happy stuff. Dave calls what we do country roots noir. But this is probably it's not even really happy, but the most lighthearted song, I guess you could say, that I write. It's called Me Before You. And I wrote this song, I don't even remember what I wrote it about, because not long after I wrote it, my mother passed away. And I remember the first time I played it out after that, it was funny to me how a song can mean something to you one day and mean something completely different the next. This is Me Before You. Searching for the truth. Yeah, there was me before you. For the truth.
that was me before you.
Thank you so much. We've got maybe one or two more songs. Let's see how long this takes. I do have merch. I just didn't put it out because there's not a lot of room over there. So if you have a CD player and you'd like it, if not, just find us on Spotify. We go by Renee Wall and the Sworn Secrets. And we will actually be back here Saturday with a full band. I think we're playing at 2:45. So come back to these. This is called Temptation. Like human? Woo! No S at the end, right?
Correct.
Awesome. Okay, haunted. I always want to say S. We got Haunted Like Human coming up. And then, of course, Lance Whalen coming up right after that. And I'm thankful he asked me to do some singing with him. So I'll be back up here. But thank you all for hanging out and enjoy the rest of your Americana week. Thank you.
Let me know when that's muted.
Thank you. wonderful hour where I don't know whether to say good afternoon or good evening. So good day, everyone. We are Haunted Like Human. We're, I guess, the only local act today, which is kind of fun and unusual, but I'm here for it. It's been really, really wonderful to get to hear everybody today. We've played a couple of, like, bar kind of sets, but we haven't really enjoyed really fantastic songwriting since all of this nonsense started, so it's been incredibly refreshing for the soul, and thank you again for having us. We appreciate it. Hey, thanks. So we've got a new record coming out next month. Oh god, it's been a long time coming, so that feels really weird that it's right around the corner. So we're gonna be playing y'all some new stuff. This first one is wonderfully apt. It's the song that starts our record, and it's called September. old September. Hey, thanks, y'all. Appreciate it. The way that the lighting is currently with the heavy stage lights and the outside lights, it's just a lot of, like, faceless silhouettes, which feels very mysterious. I feel like we got a room full of artists, which means that all of my intros can be a little bit different than usual, which is very fun. I feel like given this is mostly a room full of artists, we all have our fair share of mental health issues that we may or may not be able to afford therapy for. So I feel like this song might hit home. This is the first single that we put out off of our upcoming record. It's really one that's it's about how your mental health can fuck up your relationships. It's a song called Stay.
Darling, you don't hold me close the way you used to do, and I wonder what you're thinking when I'm reaching out for you. You're trying to be patient, yeah, you're trying to be kind, but I know that you're still running from the demons in my mind. But I promise this thing in my head, it ain't got the best of me yet. Somewhere between all the wild and the chemicals that are out of whack in my mind, somewhere between all the whiskey and the medicine that I'm drowning in to stay alive, I am often unkempt and unreasonable. But I swear to God that this is me trying. I'm begging you, stay. I'm begging you, stay. I know the weight of my sins is a heavy thing to hold, but I am not yours to carry. I can lift it on my own. We're tired here together from these long and lonely nights, where your silence sounds like screaming. I'm trying to make it out alive, but I promise this thing in my head, it ain't got the best of me, yeah. Somewhere between all the wine and the chemicals that are out of whack in my mind, somewhere between all the whiskey and the medicine that I'm drowning in to stay alive, I am often unkempt and unreasonable. But I swear to God that this is me trying. I'm begging you, stay. I'm begging you, stay. Don't give up on me.
We saved it for the last single before the record, and we actually also have a music video out for it, which was really wonderful. We convinced some wonderful extras to hike out, like, into Shelby Bottoms, almost like a mile, in the heat of August, on a Saturday for no pay, for nothing but wanting to be part of that. So thank you to them. But it's a really, really fantastic music video that I'm so glad that we got so many people on board that saw the vision, that weren't afraid to get a little heavy with it. This is a song that means a lot to me, that I really started writing as I started coming into my own identity as a member of the LGBTQ community, and really sort of overlaid a story of somebody that I went to high school with that, long story short, her parents made her life hell until she tried to find the only way that she could to alleviate that situation. So it's one that took me a long time to sit with to write, but it's one that I'm exceptionally proud of at this point. So if you like it, this is also available. It's a song called Whistling Tree.
Secondhand smoke of what we're supposed to be, 'cause they're just con men selling us their lies. Yeah, they wrap round our heads, take what they can, and leave our hearts behind. So won't you meet me in that secret place where lovers go to hide their face? So when the sun sinks low, find a place where free. Come down, my love, to the whistling tree. Won't you take my hand and follow my lead? Come down, my love, to the whistling tree. Too long I've been casting my eyes down. I never knew the way it made me numb. I'm tired, love, of hiding in the shadows. I long to see our colors in the sun. 'Cause you are honey on my lips, the warmth glowing under my skin. And if heaven isn't here with you, then I don't care to taste it. Some call us sinners, but I swear that you make me clean. 'Cause you are everything I've always wanted. You're all I'll ever need. And I know you hate this, biting down on your screen. But if you're leaving here for good this time, don't you dare go without me. So won't you meet me in that secret place where lovers go to hide their face? Speak your heart out loud, see the way it gleams. Come down, my love, to the whistling tree. Won't you take my hand and follow my lead? Come down, my love, to the whistling tree. With this one last cry, maybe they could see. Come down, my love, to the whistling tree. Won't you take my hand and
and swing with me from a knight in a rope in the whistling tree. Out three singles for a record is that you'd have something to go to immediately when you need to play a song. This is one that honestly was inspired by another song on the record. I figure I can talk a little bit more if we get to eat up just a wee bit amount of time. I wrote a song about the place that I grew up and a lot of the very mixed feelings I have about it. And I have this offhand line about I never knew that ghost towns could feel quite this way. And I was like, I like that. That idea, I'm gonna keep rolling with it, and it kind of turned into this, and turned into something a lot more than what it started as. But it's one that I'm very proud of. Honestly, it was early in lockdown. It was late at night. Everybody in the house was very intoxicated, and I ran and hid in my room for like an hour to put down these lyrics, and I didn't tell them about it for a couple of weeks because I couldn't tell if they were any good or not. But you know what? That's the beauty of our partnership. It starts with a lot of like, I have no idea if this is going to be a thing, but here it is. And so here this one is. It's another single. It's called Ghost Towns.
There's nothing quite like the people left walking around ghost towns. Rings round their eyes in the way that they drift on the wind. They're still following echoes from past lives they lived. They remind me of stories I heard as a kid. So how do I say when the lost don't want to be found, and how do I get you to see that there's nothing left here for you now? That there's nothing left here for you now. Stretching on tiptoes to reach for a reason to hold on. But I'm falling forward, they're falling back into themselves. Yeah, they're walking their circles of personal hell. And they sigh like the sound of the night in the elms. So how do I say when the lost don't want to be found, and how do I get you to see that there's nothing left here for you now? That there's nothing left here for you now. Are you scared of dying? Are you fighting to stay away? You know it's not your job, dear. Some more in the mistakes that we make. I just pray the Lord your soul to take. So how do I set you free when the lost don't want to be found? And how do I get you to see
nothing left here for you now. That there's nothing left here for you.
So if you happen to be local and you happen to be enjoying this, our record release show is on October 14th at the 5 spot. We're going to have another really, really fantastic local songwriter with us that we've played plenty of shows with. She's great. But if you're liking this and you aren't from New York or Florida or where everybody else playing today seems to be, come hang out with us. We would greatly enjoy it. We named our band after we wrote our first song together, and I feel like somehow the two of those just like set a precedent, because we have a lot of like spooky, dark, deathy kind of imagery, but it works out. You know, it's very poignant and powerful imagery.
It works with our name. We can write some spooky songs.
But that's
songs.
How you end up with a set list that has ghost towns, immediately followed by Afterlife as the name of a song. So this is another one that is coming up off of our new record.
People only ever write the nicest things on headstones. Turn all the dirty secrets in the bad blood back to dust. A lover's graveyard is nothing but a pile of pretty lights. As when it's dark, it can trick your mind. The moonlight on your skin just pulls the waves up to the shoreline. Cause sorrow thins the veil between the madness and the truth. You're haunting hollow places just to search for signs of life. Cause when it's dark, it can trick your mind. So darling, don't go digging up graves. Love is lost, the afterlife is a choice you gotta make. So put the nails in the coffin, let them rust in place. But don't go digging up graves. You're drifting through the lonely and the hurt like cigarette smoke. Ungrounded and unflinching like it's all just fever dreams. You're reaching out in shadows that can't bring the dead to life. Cause when it's dark, it can trick your mind. So darling, don't go digging up graves. When love is lost, the afterlife is a choice you gotta make. So put the nails in the coffin, let them rust in place. But darling, don't go digging up graves. Thank you.
Thanks, y'all. We're just gonna do one more for y'all and pass off some of these extra song credits for running ahead of time to our closers for the evening, our headliners, if you will. Again, thank you so much to Misfit Toy Group for having us. We were very much like a last-minute addition, and we are super grateful. So thank you. It's been wonderful, again, to get to share a stage with all these really fantastic songwriters. We are Haunted Like Human. Hello. Yes, also, my name is Dale, if that was the question. This is my Cody. I claim it's mine. I'll share him if you need a really good guitar player, though, because he's pretty good at that. But we have just one more for y'all tonight. It's very much one where I had this idea, and I was like, I don't know if Cody wants to go that hard. And I pitched the idea to him. And he was like, yes, of course I want to go that hard. I was like, hell yeah, let's do it. And this is now one of my favorites to perform off of our new record. This is one called Run, Devil, Run.
Run, devil, run toward the rising of the sun. Run, devil, run away from me. When you hear me coming round, you best get out of this town. And if you don't, they'll be hell to pay. Some claim they've seen her working most just here in the dead of night. It's a howling in the wind, they say, like it's calling for a fight. She don't come just when you call her, but she'll be there when there's need. Cause he's there to hunt the devil down, and she wants to see him bleed. And she says, run, devil, run toward the rising of the sun. Run, devil, run away from me. When you hear me coming round, you best get out of this town. And if you don't, there'll be hell to pay.
Call her prophet, call her priestess, call her witch or patron saint. We know Jesus ain't around no more, and there's people needing saved. Don't think God's got any part of it, no holy books or ancient tongues. But there's a bottle of fire in her hands, and there's fire in her lungs. And she says, run, devil, run toward the rising of the sun. Run, devil, run away from me. When you hear me coming round, you best get out of this town. And if you don't, there'll be hell to pay.
Wonder if she's chased the devil down since he's coming to this world. You wonder if you were just dreaming, if you heard some unholy brawl. But you'll feel a presence in your bones when she comes to make a call. We keep monsters in our storybooks, we hang heroes on our walls. But of the folklore and the fables, she's the tallest tale of all. And she says, run, devil, run toward the rising of the sun. Run, devil, run away from me. When you hear me coming round, you best get out of this town. She said, run, 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 devil, run.
Thank you so much, friends. We are Haunted Like Human. Stick around for more great music.
turning to steel. Hello, I'm Lance Whalen. Here goes a song called Muddy River. Just on the bank, and we're drifting toward the side, reaching for the willows weeping low. To make it work, babe, we just gotta let go. Trust that every damn buck's give way in time. There's a sacred voice whispering from inside. It says I really have no choice. If the water is cloudy and wide, that doesn't mean you shouldn't be mine. Like a muddy river running. Our love is like a muddy river damn fingernails today. All right. Next little song called I'm on Fire.
this next, we're going to go to a more tender number for you here. I'm going to send this one out to Sean Ramey because this is a song that he likes that I never play.
Oh, I love this song too.
Oh, good. And Indy likes this song as well. Brad, not so much.
Darkness, when I saw your face, like a drunken driver, I crashed the gilded gate across a smoke-filled room. Stood a fountain of grace, you became my home. Right then, am I just right place? Forgotten motel, big city lights cut through the window like a skinning knife, and I was shaking like old Joe through the fits and the shame. You know I miss you like hell, my love, won't you take my name?
So for this next number, I'm going to invite Renee Wall back up from earlier. You remember her? Oh, yeah, this is Wrong Side of Heaven.
Yeah! Thank you.
And this one goes out to Brad.
My turn.
Brad.
Dark roads inside the pounds, hairpin curves outside the lines. clouds. I got two smokes to get me there. Wet the best of my long black hair, singing. I'm on my way. I still haven't learned my lesson. If God knows that He doesn't care, I fell asleep on your chest like a feather, but I woke up on the wrong side of heaven. Wrong side of heaven. I still haven't learned my lesson. If God knows that He doesn't care, I fell asleep on your chest like a feather, but I woke up on the wrong side of heaven. The wrong side of heaven. Side of heaven, the wrong side of heaven.
Thank you. Siren's body, I was doomed right from the start, honey. What the hell was I thinking? What the hell was I thinking, darling? What the hell was I thinking when I fell in love, when I fell in love with you? Oh, oh, you. I say, ooh, are you? I say, when I, a river of wine flows from a paper cup. I'm gonna roll my own tonight. There's a lawn chair on the roof. I'm gonna need a photo of a Winston Churchill and a feather from a red-winged blackbird. I'm gonna need all the help I can get just to reclaim my life, honey. What the hell was I thinking? What the hell was I thinking, darling? What the hell was I thinking when I fell in love? I fell in love with you. Whoa, oh, you. I say, ooh, ooh, you. I say, when I. Macbeth, I fell asleep here with my boots on.
I was dreaming of a warrior's death. I'm gonna need spiritual firepower to knock you from your ivory tower. Nothing less than an angel of God. Just reclaim my life. Honey, what the hell was I thinking? What the hell was I thinking? Darling, what the hell was I thinking? When I fell in love, when I fell in love. I said, "Will I?
Tearjerker. And don't play it often, but some people like it. I'd like to invite Renee back. All right, this song's called Paper Wings.
Stepped off the platform into oblivion without so much as a suit to be buried in. And memory, it lingers of your warm skin on me. Most lonely creation.
gonna take a second. Brad Shellstrom. On behalf of all of the artists on Misfit Toy Group, I would like to present you with this gift for putting this show together for us during this crazy week. Open that up.
Okay. Oh, my goodness. No, you didn't. You totally did.
Totally did.
That is amazing.
You want me to tell him?
Yes.
All right. Yeah, I got Brad some vintage Star Trek playing cards.
Yeah!
Alright, we got a couple more for you. This one I'm going to do in the order of favorites. I don't particularly put this one in my set ever, but this one's for my mom, because when she would show up at my shows, she would yell it out so many times that it was just embarrassing not to play it.
I hear that phone ring. I don't answer it at all. My friends, they go out drinking, but here there's no last call. They say that I'm a junkie, and that I can't deny. 'Cause Hershey Kisses and Camels is my favorite way to get high. You know I live on chocolate and cigarettes. I'm at home by myself. I'm dancing solo to the music. No, I don't need nobody else. And if you think that's pretty sad, well, darling, don't feel sorry for me, 'cause I got chocolate and cigarettes to keep me company. Well, they say that stuff will kill you. Don't you think I know? Well, that's my preferred way of digging at a 6-foot hole. It's safer than a one-night stand, and it's cheaper than a whore. It's the path of least resistance. I don't even have to open my door, because I live on chocolate and cigarettes. I'm at home by myself. I'm dancing solo to the music. No, I don't need nobody else. And if you think that's pretty sad, but darling, don't you feel sorry for me, 'cause I got chocolate and cigarettes to keep me company.
Oh, I'll play
this band here. Got Brett Resnick on the steel. Dan Seymour on the doghouse. And I just met these guys today. And they had to learn my set at lunchtime. So they did all right. Never been this lonely, never been so depressed. I'm playing Monopoly by myself in my sister's prom dress.
There's crooked butts in the ashtray. There's rappers on the floor. I'm face down in free parking, begging him for more because I live on chocolate and cigarettes. I'm at home by myself. Dancing solo to music. No, I don't need nobody else. And if you think that's pretty sad, well, darling, don't feel sorry for me, 'cause I got chocolate and cigarettes to keep me company. Well, I got chocolate and cigarettes to keep me company.
Well, thanks everybody. We are going to play, those were my songs. We're going to play a cover to send you out on.
All right.
Woman, Lord, she give me good advice. I got me an old gypsy woman, give me good advice. I got some red hot tips, I'm gonna keep on ice. I got my mojo working. work on you. Thanks, guys. I'm Lance Whalen. Thanks for sticking around. Lots more to come.